New coronavirus cases in India rose 49,310 in past 24 hours, pushing the total COVID-19 tally near 13 lakh mark today, while the total number of recoveries crossed 8.17 lakh, according to the Union Health Ministry data. The death toll due to the disease rose to 30,601 with 740 fatalities reported in one day. The data updated today showed that the total number of COVID-19 cases stands at 12,87,945. There are 4,40,135 active cases in the country, while 8,17,208 people have recovered and one person has migrated. In past 24 hours, a record 34,602 patients were declared cured. According to the ICMR, a cumulative total of 1,54,28,170 samples have been tested up to July 23 with 3,52,801 samples being tested on Thursday. Maharashtra COVID death tally stands at 12,854, Delhi 3,745 and Tamil Nadu at 3,232. Coronavirus cases continue to rise across the world, with more than 1.54 crore people globally have been reported to be infected by the virus while 6.3 lakh people have lost their lives. The United States on Thursday recorded 76,570 new coronavirus cases in the previous 24 hours, Johns Hopkins University reported.